Okay guys, hello and welcome to this week's episode. So as you can see, we have transitioned to jets. So I think we've exhausted most of the topics on the dash sheet. So I'm just going to share with you a format of how we'll be doing things with these aircrafts. So we have started with the dash sheet, all the procedures for the dash sheet. So I'll be pretty much reviewing and repeating the same procedures for each aircraft that we advance to the next stage. So as I acquire the aircraft, we're gonna repeat the same procedures, and then once we are done with that, like now with the dash sheet, we're just going now to go into scenario challenges, where we're gonna fly into challenging scenarios, and I'm gonna just share the experience of that on the simulator. So here's a list of what we're going to be covering. So cold and dark startups are basically starting the aircraft from the dark. SIDs, standard instrument departures, we covered that in the dash 8. STAR, standard arrival routes, so these are usually what ATC gives you or depending on your flight. FMC, general configuration, payloads, things to do with fuel quantities and takeoff configurations and approaches. Challenging scenarios like tough places to land
and ground
and
cockpit.
Live flights. Hopefully, we'll get to a point where we'll start
We're
live
all
flights.
All set to go up here. We've been cleared to push and start at your discretion.
Flight live.
Roger that. Ready for push. Power and air are clear. Doors closed. We are ready for pushback. Please park and brake, please.
Okay, parking brake is on, clear to push.
By the way, that scenery you're seeing there is the JKIA scenery from FSDG. Very authentic, it looks very nice, very realistic. So I'll put the links on the description below where you can get that on FSDG. FSDG have done a good job there, so I'll put it on the links below.
Brakes are set and pressure's normal.
Okay, sir, the door is off, pin is out, want to get on the road.
Alright, guys, thanks. You're cleared to disconnect. We will be watching for the pin and the release from guidance on the right side of the airplane, and we'll see you guys next time through.
Roger that, have a good flight.
sled or raft. Personal electronic devices must be switched off when the seatbelt sign is illuminated for takeoff and landing. This includes control devices, switched off.
Just another look at the scenery. That's exactly the scenery you find at JKIA, so that's how it looks from the other side when the planes are taxiing to the runway.
Thank you.
Thank you.